Yahoo! I am back! Well, I know I just did my last review with Smash Bros. Melee. Well, here we go! Another Mario game! Yeah! Mario Kart Double Dash! People didn't believe me that I had this game. Time travels. Bad. I did bad for my name, people. So my comfort is Baby Mario, and let's go to the basic concept. Baby Bowser Jr. versus Baby Mario would be the good combo. They're both the son. Who won't like that one? Koopa-mobile. I'm gonna love the Koopa-mobile. Okay, so we're gonna do Yoshi Circuit. I have a world record on that one. Well, let's start. 3, 2, 1. Head start. Yay! So what I'm gonna do this kind, because Baby Mario's always chasing after Baby Bowser Jr. Yeah, who doesn't love Baby Bowser Jr.? Yeah, go Baby Bowser Jr.! Okay, let's get going. Ugh. Come on! Get a world record again. It's in the shape of a Yoshi. What's up with it? I actually like this game because look at this. You can do this every time you play. Who doesn't love that? Just doing this all day. Ribbon. That's the best side they can do. Bring it on! Go Yoshi! Go Yoshi! Go Yoshi! Go Yoshi! Go Yoshi! Go Yoshi! Well, let's get back to this one. Oh! No! No, not far! Good Baby Mario. Ugh. Ah! Phew! What am I saying, phew? Turn left. Okay, awkward. Okay. Next I'm gonna do Paper Mario. And I'm almost done with this thing. No! I'm just gonna do another one of these soon. Probably tomorrow. Oh, come on, I'll just start all the way back here. And there is no newer version of Mario game. They just make us go a little bit farther so we don't have to deal with this. Well, let's just keep on going for the same review. I can't believe you go to Baby Park. You have to do 7 laps of the same thing. Yeah, who wouldn't be tired of that? Oof. And I already did 50 laps of that. No! Phew! I'd rather watch the TV though than do 50 laps in one day. But trust me,